before we get into this segment, I just want to acknowledge you look just as good blonde as a brunette. But I want you all to imagine a cream that can instantly remove your under-eye bags. It sounds way too good to be true. But all over the internet, there are videos surfacing of this so-called miracle cream in action. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna put it to the test with our good friend, Dr. Sonia Batra. And Esther as well. So what is this product?
So this is a product we're gonna see if it works. It's called Instantly Ageless. And the idea is that it works very quickly. And the way it works is you just need a very small amount. And then you apply it to areas where you might be a little bit puffy. And I have just looked at what's in this product and I've looked at the ingredients. And one of them is something called argireline, which is sort of a darling in dermatology right now. It's a peptide or a protein that actually relaxes the muscle. It's also called Botox in a bottle. It's meant to relax muscle and work like Botox.
I mean, you can literally see it working as you're putting it on.
Yeah, and so it's based on what's in this, I'd be excited to see if it worked. I would assume it hopefully will.
Well, and Esther is perfect for this.
Yeah, she's perfect.
Her skin is so good. Mm-hmm. She has very few fine lines, but she clearly has those bags from herniated fat under lower eyelids.
Exactly.
And is that wind from the fans sealing it in or something?
The other active ingredient.
No, it's to make her look sexier.
The other active ingredient in this is silicates, which are almost act like a clay. They're minerals, and they're making the skin sort of tighter. It should feel a little bit cold, and it's actually increasing the surface tension on the skin to push that herniated fat pad back.
It's working.
You can literally see it working. And you know what? These things are all over the internet. Dr. Orden pioneered this himself with it. So it's not just this one brand, but full disclosure, I have also tried a similar product. It is amazing how it does make it feel very glass-like.
So is this a put it on in the morning and it lasts all day and night? Or is this a I'm going to dinner and I want to look hot, I'm putting it on right now?
Well, I think the immediate effect is you'll see hopefully really impressive, but it should last about 6 to 9 hours.
Okay.
You have to be careful though that if you don't apply it correctly, you can get that white.
You can get a bit of a chalky residue if you put too much. And then the other drawback is not everybody's going to react well to this product. It won't work for dark circles. It's not very likely to do much for that. And people can be allergic to these active ingredients too. So you always have to test for a contact allergy.
What I like about it, it's subtle, but there's no question you can tell the difference. You know, I think it's important that obviously this isn't permanent. It's not an unreasonably expensive treatment. I'm not sure exactly what it costs.
It's about $75 for 50 sachets for something like this. For this to work best, she's doing exactly right. You have to let it dry, and you have to actually kind of stay as motionless as possible for a good 2 to 3 minutes, because it's got to relax.
I will say, Drew was right. Esther, if you rock that fan at dinner, yeah. It looks good. So a little before and after, just to show the results here. Voila.
Oh yeah.
Sounds like there may be some validity to this. Certainly, Esther, it's worked well on you. Dr. Batra, thank you, as always, for demonstrating for us.
All the contact info is in the description box below. Thank you for watching, and please click the thumbs up button, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to see cool and funny daily posts, news, views, and promotions. Subscription is free. Just click the subscribe button below.